Alright guys, welcome back to another Satisfactory video. Today, we're going to continue on with our factory. We got a milestone. We have to get 200 cable, 200 rod, 500 screws, and 300 iron plates. So basically, we got all that making, so we just wait until it gets done. Until it gets done that much. That's all we really have to do. The main thing is keep these things running. And that reminds me, we could be making some biofuel. Wait a second. What's the computer acting up? So we got our power train unlocked. No, I don't want to click that. So maybe we can start overclocking our stuff. Don't think our power situation is going to let us overclock very much. We're right on the line. Oh, let's just build a constructor to do this. Or not. See screws, plates. That's a bad spot for that. Actually, we're going to need a storage container first. Alright. I'm going to run a conveyor belt from here to here. Also need power too. Biofuel. So, 500 screws. We don't have 500 screws because we made iron plates. Tables. Those are down. Bars, we got 40, we need 200. Plates. About 24, we need 300 plates. We got 300 plates. Good deal. 100 screws. It's 200 bar. Let's go check on cables. Yeah, we got 200 cables. We're just waiting on 100 screws. Bum, 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 bum. 64 out of 70. This shit away. Parts assembly.
Milestone reached. The assembler can produce more complex parts, including the first project part, smart plating, which is crucial for initiating project assembly. Project parts must be delivered to the space elevator. By completing your contracted duties as part of project assembly, you will definitely be helping achieve Fix-It Company goals without any other ulterior motive. Note, humans cannot craft project parts. Do not worry about your inadequate crafting skill when compared to an assembler. Fix-It cherishes your innate human abilities, such as walking, striking objects, and commodifying natural resources.
Okay. Parts assembly. Alright, for reinforced plates, we're going to need an assembler. We're going to need the screws and plates running to it. Let's screws and plates in the assembler. So we'll go underneath it. And the assembler should be next. I'll have no rotors. Fuck me. And we're out of screws. So I was talking about screws. Could actually use to three just making screws. How are we going to do this? Litter. Right in between. And in the back side like that. Take another one of these. Back to our logistics litter. Wire, missing wire. Might as well just grab it all, right? Oh shit. We might have to build another generator. The only fucking place, and it had to be a big ass rock right in front of it. All right. 91. Excuse me. Wait, what? No, oh, that's right. Okay, never mind. Say, what the hell I got going on here? That's right. It's the way it's supposed to be. Okay. Now we got another one to babysit. We need to build the workshop. screws, 160. What a wonderful day in the neighborhood, the neighborhood, the neighborhood. Wood, wood. Okay, wood.
Wood.
Wood. Wood. Okay, now we need to build another one just like this, but for rotors. So instead of plates, it'll be screws. I mean, instead of plates, it'll be rods. Yeah. Screws. Screws and rods. Screws and rods. Bottle splitter, sushi maker. Like the item and its quantity you want to let pass in order. Because a belt with multiple items that will always keep that order. Where in the hell are we gonna build this next one at? Can't go over any further, we got the miner there. I guess we'll go out that way. Be a little grassy, but it'll be okay. 60 per minute. Placing rods. Yeah, we should be good. That'll work. Excuse me. I don't want that. No. We've got a crucial step here. We gotta have one of these. That big dumb, you big dumbass mother. Get out of here. Go shit somewhere else. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Shut the fuck up. Oh. Rods. Rods. Rotors. Oh fuck, man, we're gonna make another biomass generator. And there goes the power. Maybe not. No. One-third. Perfect. Big ass is stuck. Your big ass is gonna be fucking stuck. All I can tell you. Okay. Milestone. That's what we can do about it. Need 200 concrete. I believe we got that. Yes, we do. We need 300 bar. Got 400 on us. 300 plates. We got 200 plates. Reinforced plates, 21, needs to be 50. Why do you didn't know? Let's see, it's not getting iron plates fast enough. We'll lack it on the ingots. Yeah, that's one, two. That's split twice there, split once there, and split once there. I don't know how we can make it go just a little bit faster. That this eliminated one split, so it should go faster. Yeah, that should work better. Should have everything. Boom, 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 boom. Where's the fireworks?
Milestone reached. Fixit would like to remind you of your contractual obligation towards efficiency. Recreational use of belts and lifts does not count towards work hours and will put you on the list. Stay efficient, don't disappoint Fixit.
Everything's going good. It's a going. fuel for wood. Okay, I'll get going there. Oh, milestone. We got to set a milestone. That's not setting a milestone. We're going to have to make the space elevator next. Fortunately. That thing's, I don't know. Pain in the ass. Plates. Might as well just put that there so we can see. Problem is, it's so damn big. It uses up way too much room. Could put it here, but I'd rather have that for my factory. We're probably going to end up needing it. We'll figure it out. We're just waiting for shit to be made now, really. Get to unlock the MK2 belts, or didn't we? We could do that. Plates. Reinforced plates. What's slowing us down here? It's like the iron plates are slowing us down. Taking once what? 30 per minute? Well, I'm producing 20 more a minute? We're not even producing that. That ain't no good. Let's see. Try something. Alright, now it's going better. What? Oh, it's a planet. Oh, it's getting attacked by aliens. Like, the air buffs are just way, way, way too damn slow. Should pick it up somewhere at 33%. Well, I hope that thing doesn't shit. Yeah, I hear you laughing. Ha 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 ha. Iron rod and wire. Overall, I think I'm kind of happy with the way everything's running. We could use some making reinforced plates and rotors a little bit faster, but we'll figure that out. I hope. Let's see where we can build this bitch at. Maybe a good spot for it. Way to get down there by itself. All right.
Project assembly initialized. Congratulations, Pioneer. The space elevator will now automatically connect with the Project Assembly orbital platform. Project assembly is divided into phases, each of which require the delivery of project parts, such as smart plating, via the space elevator. Subsequent phases unlock access to new tiers with more advanced technologies to construct, automate, explore, and exploit. It is time to be honest. This project is part of the Save the Day program, the largest united undertaking in human history, destined to save us all. Earth is in peril and only Fix-It pioneers offer hope for survival. Fix-It is counting on you. Humanity is counting on you. Do not let Fix-It down.
Oh, my ass leaves. I think we're coming along pretty nicely. so far. Like I said, at least iron plates are going a bit faster, but it is what it is. The belt's slowing us down. Well, that should help out somewhat. Battlefield being made, everything's running good. But the plate's being made just a little bit faster. Probably could tweak it a little bit more and figure out some more stuff to help it out. But until we get the MK2 power belts, conveyor belts, there's not really much we can do. Not too much we can do. Start backing up right here now. If we can get this changed out, that'd help it go quite a bit faster. One plate. Don't know what the max speed is on these, it doesn't tell you. 57-58%. Alright, we're getting better now. Alright guys, we'll end this episode here. And, we got quite a bit done. And I think it's coming along pretty nicely too. So, hope you guys enjoy. And don't forget to
like. Subscribe. Share. And leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.